plus the surrounding counties and the smaller towns. But a quote-unquote normal workday just doesn't exist.
The Hampton Roads area is not 9 to 5. Folks here start their day a lot earlier, so there really is a need for what we're doing.
If you have to get up at 5:30 or 6, the chances are you didn't get to see that late Monday night football game, or the forecast for the next day, or even the 11 o'clock news.
We're here for those people every morning. And you know what? It feels great.